Good day, my name is Ryan Ardihapa. With my partner Jamaica Trinidad, we will demonstrate how to make quick breads. If you are aspiring baker, educator, and willing to learn about baking, this video is for you. Quick breads use chemical leavening agents of baking powder and baking soda. Baking powder and baking soda do not require time for rising. The good thing about quick bread is that the option is limitless when it comes to ingredients. And now, let's watch how to make chocolate chip muffin, one of the sample recipe in quick bread.
Good day everyone, I am Jamaica Trinidad and today I will go to demonstrate how to make chocolate muffin. Of course, needed ingredients are flour, the baking soda, baking powder and salt, egg, milk, sugar, chocolate pieces, vegetable oil, vanilla and butter. The ingredients needed are knife, egg beater, spatula, pastry brush, measuring cups, mixing bowl, tray, paper cup, and of course, the oven.
Step 1. Put 1 cup sugar, 1/2 cup melted butter, and 1/4 cup vegetable oil in a mixing bowl. Mix well. To add flavor and moisture, fat combines with sugar during creaming to add lightness by trapping air that expands during baking. This lightness makes the quick bread tender, forming a finer grain in the baked quick bread. Step 2. Add 2 large eggs. Mix until light and fluffy. Eggs provide structure and help bind the ingredients together. Eggs also act as an emulsifier. By surrounding small particles of fat, the egg helps make the quick bread batter smoother, thus contributing to volume and texture. Eggs should be left at room temperature for about 30 minutes, as more air can be incorporated during mixing. Step 3. Add 1 cup milk and 2 teaspoon vanilla. Mix well. The liquid moisten the butter, helps activate the gluten in the flour, and dissolves the sugar in the recipe. Step 4. Add the half mixture of dry ingredients. The dry ingredients include 2 1/2 cup all-purpose flour, 1 tablespoon baking powder, 1 teaspoon baking soda, and 1/2 teaspoon salt. After adding, mix well. Dry ingredients should be combined together thoroughly in one bowl before adding liquids. Liquid ingredients should always be mixed separately before they have been added to the dry ingredients. Mixing the dry ingredients together first, and then doing the same with wet ingredients means that once you combine the two, you will have to do very little mixing. The less you mix the flour, the less gluten has a chance to develop, meaning you end up with a fluffier and light end product. Step 5. Add the rest of dry ingredients. Step 6. Mix until no streak of flour is visible. Don't overmix. To obtain the desired appearance, the mixing has to be done properly. If the butter is undermixed, the bread will rise insufficiently. If the butter is overmixed, too much air will be incorporated, and large holes or tunnels will form during baking. Step 7. Mix in a cup and a half of semi-sweet chocolate chips. Give it a quick mix. Step 8. Cover and let it rest in the fridge for an hour. Do you know why you should let your muffin batter rest? During the resting period, starch molecules in the flour are absorbing the liquid in the butter. This causes them to swell and gives the butter a thicker, more viscous consistency. Any gluten formed during the mixing of the butter is also getting time to relax, and air bubbles are slowly working their way out. Step 9. Brush the muffin pan with softened butter. Brushing the pan is to ensure that the finished product doesn't stick to the sides of the pan. Step 10. Scoop the batter and fill each cups. The recipe makes 12 muffins. Bake in preheated oven at 210 degrees Celsius for 5 minutes. Before mixing, the oven should be preheated to the correct temperature. The temperature will affect the appearance and the moisture of the quick bread. An oven that is too hot will cause the edges to brown before the middle is completely done. Step 14. Let it cool for 10 minutes before serving. When baking is done, the bread should be cooled for a minute or two before removing it from the pan and placing on a wire rack. Nutritional value of the quick bread. The ingredients found in the largest amounts in quick breads are flour, sugar, and fat. These ingredients will provide calories but very little essential nutrients. Combined with a glass of milk, a serving of fruit, or by themselves, quick bread can be enjoyed as part of a healthful diet.